is a tuna that's used only in Japan to make katsuobushi. Katsuobushi is a dried tuna, which has been boiled, dried, boiled, and smoked. And it looks like glass, literally. If you break a piece in half, they look in a, they're in a piece like this. And that's the tuna that you use to shave to make dashi, which is the basis of Japanese cooking. That's, its name is katsuobushi talamis. And that's...
Could we all say that three times? Yes.
Katsuobushi talamis. It's actually a type of tuna which belongs more to the horse mackerel family, because it's a stomber. But that's what they use to make katsuobushi.